We're going to argue every 5 minutes. We're not going to get anything done. And we got, you know, like...
AJ would always show up late.
It was awesome.
So bad.
But it was cool. We got to have fun. We got to have fun together. And we got to work together. Rather than just, you know, being on tour, worried about what city you're going to on a tour bus. It was kind of like we got to wake up when we wanted to. We called our own shots. We got to go in the studio when we wanted to.
We have had a lot of critics in the past that have always, you know, oh, boy band, you know, has to be, you know, candy bubblegum music and stuff like that. And there's constantly, you know, punches thrown at, you know, us or groups like us. And we're just going to show that, you know, to prove that, yeah, we've taken all the punches and we're still here.
Yeah.
We're coming out with another album.
Do you ever think that the Backstreet Boys has become so big that you, like...
To quit?
Yeah.
No, I mean, I think it's now we're finally reaching, you know, still going towards getting our height.
We're the only ones that can stop it.
Yeah.
Honestly. I mean, if five of us sit down one day and say, Rock, I'm done. AJ, I'm done. Howie, I'm done. Kevin, I'm done. And just talk to each other and say, okay, I've had it. We've done 10, 13 albums. We're ready to...
Do something different. But maybe after this album we go five different ways and then we all get on the phone and decide, let's do another album.
When we first started as a group, there was always, I mean, in every interview, we'd all wear the same thing. We'd all wear the same color, different style, but the same color. And everything I do, it was all uniform. It was all, like, just one set way. And now I think everyone is more comfortable with themselves and found, okay, this is the way that I feel comfortable dressing. This is the way that I feel comfortable talking. This is the way I feel comfortable being myself. And I think people, especially our younger fans, that are growing up with us and that are watching us grow respect us more because we're not putting on a falsity. We're not putting on, you know, a fake attitude and a fake persona. We're being real.
Right.
And we've always been that way.
Let's see what you
do. And that's the best thing about this new album, especially, is that everything on this album is not your typical love song. It's not your typical goo goo gaga bubblegum pop stuff. It's very real, very, very real stuff that happened.
Baby, please try to forgive me.
We talk about breakups, we talk about cheating, we talk about lying, we talk about real things that happen to everybody in this entire world, you know, and that's what makes the album, I think, stronger than Millennium, stronger than Backstreet Boys.
Big soul.
Yeah, it's just, it's a lot deeper, you know, and I think it'll cover a whole lot more ground.
In terms of the Backstreet Boys, like, generally the image is like five really nice guys, wholesome guys, cute guys. Do you ever feel that you have to present that the public is only really seeing a little slice of you? Sort of like a sort of edited, sort of sanitized version of who you are?
I think that what you see is what you get with us. I think that's why the public's always, you know, maybe respect us.
Excuse me.
I mean, you know, AJ's a freak, and he's a freak, and he's not on camera. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my God, we're back again.
As an artist, with being in the public eye, you don't have to give every piece of yourself to the public. You owe it to yourself to have a private life, to keep some things private, some matters of your life. If that's what you want, I feel like you have a right to keep that.
We're here to address all the rumors that have been going on right now.
Exactly. Again. Again.
How do you feel when you are consistently swarmed by young girls that want your bones?
Flattered.
Is it kind of scary too, though? Because like even at Much Music, those girls really are forced to contend with.
He actually touched me. It's been my dream forever, for my whole life, since 1995.
They're not just like pretty cute things. They're like, whoa,
think it's scarier to worry about, like, in situations like that, to worry about our fans' safety more than ours.
We have some concerns regarding the crowds pushing and shoving, so we're monitoring that.
We've got five big security guys that are, you know, watching our back, and, you know, our, whether they're covering us up, or we're running to the bus, or we're running here, or we're walking to the mall, or we're at the grocery store, or whatever, you know, or we're just going to the movies, or just hanging out at a club, you know. And when people do that, it is a little scary. It's a little, it kind of freaks you out.
We've had some scary situations.
I mean, at the same time, you know, we love the attention that they gave us.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's, you know.
It's a double-edged sword. I would imagine that it's like makes you feel pretty darn good.
Oh, yeah.
But sometimes
you feel bad, because I've been in restaurants before, and people working at the restaurants would come up and ask me for an autograph, which might not be the appropriate thing to do from their boss. Their boss's, you know, sake of the shop or the store, and they get fired right in front of you.
How do you manage to keep it together?
It's the music, man. It's fun making music and blessing people's lives.
Taking days.
Counting your blessings.
It's
being
been good
thankful.
To get back in the studio again.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like... Try not to take anything for granted.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I think we've been together so long, and we've experienced so many different things of our lives, you know, me in particular, you know, experienced a lot of my teenage lives with these guys, all of my teenage lives.
Howie, AJ, and myself, we've been together for the past 4.5 years now.
Yeah.
We used to sing together.
They're like family.
We're going to do it again.
Right on. Well, thanks, guys, for talking with us. Looking forward to the big tour and all your stuff. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Black and blue.
Black and blue.
Check it out. Wave them flags.